misery fell on the town when they lost all their looks. Spent all those years with their jobs and their scholarly books. With no one to share all their thoughts and their worldly to-bes. Oh no, they got down and prayed a little more for a life that was free. Wanting a change, they assessed how reform comes around. A wise man suggested they work in their smiles, not their frowns. And all of a sudden it sounds like the town was to be, oh yes, a happier place where they live out their personal dreams. Why, oh why, this town without love, too much faith in above. Can you feel the force that it brings? Not to worry about things, just the stars in the sky.